placing of a spreader beam over segments. Spreader beam is locked over segment. Now removing of this sealing from the spreader beam. Now we are fixing the taper plates, washer plates and the nuts and the locking bar. Now all taper plates and nuts are fixed. Now ready to send to lift.